This was one of our scariest days living in our van in Mexico. For the past 2 months, we've been living in our van in Baja and are currently on our way back up to San Diego. We have a long drive day, so we woke up bright and early, made some breakfast, poured some coffee, and hit the road towards our next stop. About an hour in, we hit one of our 5 military checkpoints. Typically, these go pretty smooth, but this one was absolutely awful. They pat us down and tore apart the van, but finally we're able to drive off and get to our spot late at night, which we don't love to do. We didn't think much of it, so we poured up some wine, made up some dinner, and went to bed. Where we parked was quite a ways away from the ocean, so we were very surprised at 6 a.m. when we got a call saying us and all the vans around us were getting sucked in by the tide. Luckily, we were able to get out, but not before trudging in knee-deep water to try and get this girl out in her SUV.
We have been stuck now and getting other people out for hours. I'm exhausted, and we have to hit the road and drive towards the border.
Us and these 3 strangers finally got her out, only to come back and see our van stuck in a layer of mud. After another hour, we were successfully taken out, hit the road, and headed closer to the border. This was by far the scariest day we've had on the road in Mexico. Thanks for watching.